My name is Bernard Enyia from Nigeria. I've been living with type 2 diabetes since 2008 when I was diagnosed. But before then, I had little or no knowledge about diabetes. The problem in Nigeria and some countries in sub-Saharan Africa is that most of us have very poor and uncoordinated health security. Another problem we have is that there's also some element of stigma and discrimination. Then in the aspect of government had not really paid enough attention to diabetes as a disease. Now, majority of us move around with diabetes undiagnosed. And this is what we want to stop. We want to change this situation. I joined the Blue Circle Voices Network, so I will remain connected with some of my colleagues in other countries of the world, so we can interact, exchange ideas, share experience and testimony. But myself, as a person, my strategy in Nigeria is that I do a one-on-one communication with people I feel who don't have sufficient information about diabetes. I also organize small group discussions. I do peer education, I do interpersonal communication with young people. And above all, I am a diabetic comedian. I entertain people with jokes. I compose poems, I compose stories, funny stories, and as I anchor such programs during occasion, I inject diabetes messages into this program. So while people are enjoying the humor which I'm creating, they are also enjoying the benefits of getting to know first-hand information about diabetes.